it really doesn't matter what fitness level you're at. It does not matter. It doesn't matter if you're on day one. It doesn't matter if you're on day 50. It doesn't matter if you have a six pack. It doesn't matter if you have a flat pack. I don't care what you look like. And I don't care how much weight you have to lose or how much weight you want to gain. The only thing I care about is that you're waking up happy to do something that's going to benefit your life. Because when you wake up with the joy and the love for wanting the best out of what you can do with your body, that's when you can constantly succeed at life. Trust and believe, I've been more ripped than I am today. I've been less ripped than I am today. But even in the days of the struggle where I look in the mirror and may not be quite happy with what I see in the mirror, the one thing that I do know is that I'm working on me and I believe in myself. So if you know me, you know, I talk about trust and believe. I don't care if you have your nutrition down, I don't care if you have the biceps that you want or don't. But if you trust and believe in who you are and what you can accomplish every single day, you can shape your life to be the best that it can possibly be. For me, it's about you really accepting yourself and believing that you can do it. When you're out there and you're working, that plank position, when you hate me, when you're like, I hate you, but I'm on the screen and I'm like, you're right there. It's because you are always right there because you are doing. Don't get stagnant in the belief that you can't do it. Even on the days when you feel like you can't do it, I promise you, there is reserve. There's always a reserve there. You see people running up and down and biking every single day around here. When they're running or when they're biking, trust and believe, there's a cadence in their mind that's saying, I need to keep going. It doesn't matter where you are. I just want you to swing from the chandelier every day and drink what you have to offer in this life. Thank you guys very much. Much appreciation. And thank you, Shake Magazine, for having me here today. I really appreciate it.